Over the summer, a new challenge called Hit the Quan has broken the internet. People from all over the world have created their own version of the dance, and now it's time for Maryville High School to show us what they've got.
First, you wipe your feet. Then you make hand action with your belt. Next, you take steps while pointing at your feet. Then, you fan yourself. Next, you throw and look. Then, you do a light jog. Bang, bang. Hit the folks. And finally, hit the Quan. Let's get it. With ADs on her belt. Please watch your step, cause I'm feeling myself. Throw a flag on the plate. Man, somebody get the ref. Cop, blah, 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 blah. Man, somebody get some help. Pull up on the block. Hit the Quan. Hit the Quan. Sneaks with ADs on her belt. Please watch your step. As you can see, Carnisa Laster is a pro at this. Man, somebody get some help. Pull up on the block. Hit the Quan. Hit the Quan. Hit the Quan. Sneaks with ADs on her belt. Please watch your step, cause I'm feeling myself. Throw a flag on the plate. Man, somebody get the ref. Cop, blah, 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 blah. Man, somebody get some help. Pull up on the block. Hit the Quan. Hit the Quan. Hit the Quan. Sneaks with ADs on her belt. Please watch your step, cause I'm feeling myself. Throw a flag on the plate. These guys look like they really need help.
Your step, cause I'm feeling myself. Throw a flag on the plate. Man, somebody get the ref. Cop, blah, 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 blah. Man, somebody get some help. Pull up on the block. Hit the Quan. Sneaks with ADs on her belt.
DJ, did you forget the dance?
Cause I'm feeling myself. Throw a flag on the plate. Man, somebody get the sneaks with ADs on her belt.
Hey, we even got the cheerleaders, Tiffany Host and Marianne Wallace, doing it too.
On the plate. Man, somebody get the ref. Cop, blah, 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 blah. Man, somebody get some help.
Hey, even Mrs. Robinson can show you her moves.
Now that you have an idea of how to do the Hit the Quan challenge, tune in next time for a new edition of this segment. Maybe you'll even see your own video.